Our apprenticeship means that we go to university on a Friday to study the skills for a job in IT, and then we come back to work and we apply them Monday to Friday. So I'm really interested in programming and development, and at the moment I'm working at a team who does that. So I'm finding out what I want to specialise in a job in IT, but I'm enjoying it at the same time.